To begin, you will need to download Arch Linux ISO file. So make sure to connect to the internet and type linux.org and hit enter. Click on Download Linux and try to locate Arch Linux. Click on Download and wait until the website or the page loads. At this stage, we will try to download the ISO file, and as you can see, it's 1.2 giga size, and we can always download it via this link. Just click on it, scroll down, and you will see the mirrors available for the download. I'll choose the Belgium one. You can choose any that you wish, and here you must download the one stating at the end.iso. By clicking on it, the download should start, and you should be able to see it after 4 to 5 minutes downloaded to your folder. After 4 minutes, the Arch Linux is available and can be used as an ISO file for setting up the virtual machine or for installing it on a computer or even for creating a bootable SD card or bootable USB flash drive.